Myself, Bala. Basically, I'm an environmental engineer. I have also a strong belief that there is should be only one creator for this whole world. But my question is, whether the creation, say our humankind, not the creator, can destroy this whole world? Did creator mention anything about the downfall of this earth?
The brother asked the question that it does agree there's one creator and who's created the universe and everything. But can this creator destroy the universe? Is there any mention? If you read the Quran, the last and final revelation of this creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is mentioned that he has created the universe and even destroyed one day. It's mentioned there. And when he destroys it, he will create a new creation. So this world is there for a limited time period. But this Almighty God, he will destroy this creation which we call as Qiyamah, end of the world. And scientists today also say that our universe will end. There are many hypotheses what scientists say, like black hole, etc. But many of these hypotheses even match with the statements of the Quran. For example, the Quran says that the sun and the moon will join together. The Quran says that the ocean will swell up. The Quran says that the stars will fall down. The Quran says that the whole universe will come to an end. And many of the things what are mentioned are matching with the hypothesis made by the scientists. The hypothesis why? Because these are assumptions. Because Quran is the last and final revelation, what we say, the way it's mentioned in the Quran by our creator, it will end it that way. The whole universe will end that way. After it ends, all of us will be resurrected. Allah will create a new creation. And then based on how we performed in this test, as Allah says in Surah Mulk, chapter number 67, verse number 2, Allazi khalaqal mauta wal hayata. It's Allah who has created life and death to check which of you is good in deeds. So it's mentioned in this scripture, brother. So do you believe in this creator? Do you believe there's one God?
I couldn't believe the creations, say our humankind.
You couldn't believe what?
For the humankind, creation, not the...
Sorry, you are saying the humankind
Can also destroy the world.
The brother said the human beings can also destroy the world.
Yeah, what?
That's what?
I am realizing.
You think that human beings can destroy this creation?
Yeah.
The brother said that he thinks that even human beings can destroy this creation. They can try, but they cannot succeed. They can try, but they cannot succeed. They will only succeed with the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Normally we realize that the scientists say creations are of two types. One is something from something to something, which we human beings do. We take a tree, we cut down, chop it into wood, make a table and chair. That is something from something, which even human beings can do and even Almighty God does. But the other type of creation is something from nothing, which human beings can never do, only our God can do. Only Allah can do. So khalaqa in Arabic has got two meanings. One is to create something from something, and the other meaning of khalaqa is to create something from nothing. And that's the challenge Almighty gives in Surah Tur, chapter number 52, verse number 35. Can you create something from nothing? And the answer is no. So same way, when you say you destroy the tree has got converted to table and chair. You can't obliterate it. The energy changes the form. That's what scientists say. So this type of creation human being can do. We can make a brick and make a building. You can destroy the building, but that thing gets converted to something else. It's only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who can truly create something from nothing. And he can even destroy completely, which we cannot. We can try. You can say, okay, fine, we have nuclear weapon. We can destroy. You cannot completely destroy. It's not possible at all. That only our Creator Almighty God can do. We cannot. That is the reason the Quran mentions that our Creator has created this universe and He will destroy it and create a new creation. Hope that answers the question.